The investigators say it looks like the largest cattle rustling case in county history, and it's landed a ranch manager in jail. Justin Shirley of Okeechobee was the ranch manager at the Pine Ridge Plantation in western Martin County. Over an 18-month period, Martin County Sheriff's deputies say Shirley took 175 cows from the property and sold them at auction, pocketing more than $100,000. Now the ranch will have to get out of the cattle business.
He's a very soft-spoken person. You tend to like him. Most people do. But he's ended up being the biggest con artist I've ever met. I'm very upset about it. I trusted the man. I was very good to him. And, he needs to pay.
Shirley's also accused of stealing hundreds of thousands of dollars in sod and other equipment. The sheriff's office believes there could be other victims in this case.